hear the voice of my darling, the girl I loved and lost a year ago. Well, it's hard to believe, I know, but I hear her singing the sign of the wind blowing in the tree. Blowing.